frick is up, vlog? I'm on my way to go to work. I gotta get gas again, though. Okay, I'm not excited to go to this freaking volunteering thing. I feel like every time I go, something bad happens. I got pulled over. Remember that, I spilled gas all over myself. One time I forgot my charger there. I had to drive all the way back to get my charger. Anyways, it just never works out how it's supposed to. That shit's fucked up, bro.
I want a daughter like Nikki. Aw, oh, man, I promise. I'ma turn her to a monster, but no menages. I don't know how you say it, but let him hear this.
Am I Nicki Minaj? Oh, this is where I got pulled over, guys. You guys remember when I got pulled over? Yeah, I do. Ah! I just got gas and exited out of the gas station like a freaking pro. Yes, please. It's actually giving me so much anxiety. I get anxiety so easily. I get anxiety when I see a fucking cop. I get anxiety when I put gas. I get anxiety when people ask me to hang out. Powerful stuff from Kanye. Gosh, that was dangerous. Peace out, vlog. I'll see ya when I get out of where I am going. I just had my second field hockey practice. Not gonna lie, I'm not even that bad, okay? Like, why would I lie and say that I'm bad? Like, maybe I can't play defense or offense. So, maybe they'll put me on mid. That's what I played in lacrosse because I was practically useless. You know what I'm talking about? The feeling when you're useless in a sport, so they put you on like the easiest position. I went to 7-Eleven. I got me and my sister Slurpees because I'm like clearly a saint, mother freaking the best person in the world. And so earlier when I was vlogging my ass off, you know, like a freaking professional, it deleted it every time I would try and vlog. This is gonna be so cringy when I'm watching it back, but whatever. Basically, I decided I'm gonna start a new like weekly thing where I just talk about men that I would let ruin my life. The first man that I would let ruin my life is none other than Yolande Noel from The First Purge. I just realized my neighbors are outside in The First Purge, which by the way, that movie is not getting enough hype. So Twitter, do you think? He single-handedly like killed everyone, which is like, it was so cute. The moral of the story is I would let him ruin my life. Anyways, so I plucked my eyebrows. As you can see, this one is like missing on the end. Totally did that on purpose. How do I explain this? There's a man watching me talk to myself. But yeah, here we are. Here's me. Here I am. Peace out, Serene.
You can wear my sweatshirt, and you can tell your friends we'll be together till the end.